Guys, yeah. I'm gonna cut us off at the end of every song. Just look at me.
Okay.
This is, should be tighter.
This is so
all right, I think, nothing there, nothing there. Test. Hey, can you all hear that at all? Not really, right?
We might not.
So what's it mean?
He's talking into the black microphone. We hearing anything?
Oh, wow. Yeah, that one's really good. Okay. I have to keep talking into the microphone. Okay. Yes. Yeah. Okay. I'm just gonna.
Yeah.
some shows you mean?
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming out today. So, what is this? The first Sunday of the month?
Much.
Who knows what day it is?
Yeah, it is.
All right. So yeah, the first Sunday of the month, we typically have a student ensemble and followed by a jam session. Akira Tana will lead a jam session this afternoon. Hope you guys can stick around for that. Tell any student musicians you know that they should come out for that. That runs from about 6 to 8 p.m. So, but now you got the Bishop O'Dowd High School Jazz Ensemble.
Yeah. Hi. My situation's a little awkward, but bear with me. We're the jazz combo. In it, we have on drums right now is Clay Mellish, and on bass is Jake Dunning. Sorry. Right here on piano, we have Miles Rocha. In the back on trombone, we have Liam Jacobs. We have Victor Gonzalez on tenor saxophone. Matthew Fuskis on trumpet. Andres Martinez right here on alto saxophone. And then, of course, myself, Erica Currents on alto. Traditionally, we always start off with a joke, and I'm not a very funny person, so we have Liam Jacobs here, and he's gonna deliver us some jokes.
Okay.
I was told that I was doing this on very short notice, so I don't have very much material, but
Andres has told me a great joke.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
We gotta love it, gotta love it. Okay, so the first tune of our set is called Sack of Woe. On it, you will hear me and Andres soloing.
Thank you.
mention that after our solos, we traded tours, so that's what you heard there. Next up, we have a song called Work Song. On this song, you will hear Liam and Miles for solos. Yes. And we have a switch of drummers. So our drummer on this song is Scarlett Crenshaw. Yeah. On this tune, you'll hear myself and Matthew.
Who's the drummer?
Oh, wow. And David Blair is another drummer.
All right. Great.
One, two, three, four. next tune is called Mamacita. Tune is The Preacher. On this tune, you will hear from Liam and Miles.
Thank you. Test. Is this on? One of them? Test. How about a hand for the Bishop O'Dowd Jazz Combo? A lot of folks up here. Miles Roach on the piano. Andres Martinez on the alto sax. Erica Currents, Master of Ceremonies on the alto sax. Matthew Fuscus on the trumpet. Victor Gonzalez on tenor sax. Liam Jacobs on the trombone. We got Scarlett on the drums. We also had David Blair on drums. We also had Clay Mellish on drums. And we have Jake Dunning-Sorey on the bass. I think I got everyone. All right. Thank you very much. We'll be back. We're going to be joining in on the jam session with the great Akira Tana. And here's...
Well, before you got out the back...
Hold on. Hey, cool out.
Okay. Let's be able to see the band.
Yeah.
The audience couldn't see anything but the horn section here. So let's do that. Y'all want to make yourselves visible. Stand up back there. Horn players, part the waters just a little bit. All right. This is... Can you see these musicians?
Yeah. All right.
just start?
Sure.
Welcome, everybody. This is Ken Cook on piano. Yeah. Mark Heshima Williams on bass. And thank you, Fred Randolph, for bringing your kids over. And we have some, obviously there's going to be some people sitting in. So we're going to play a couple tunes, and then we're going to open it up for people who want to play. So I think we've decided what we're going to play. And I believe it's Stella by Starlight. So we're going to play Stella by Starlight. You want to give us an intro? Do a solo piano intro?
Let's start off with that.
Okay.
Is the power not up?
Yeah.
Let's see if it's plugged in. Let's see if it's still plugged in.
It might just be that this came up.
Blame it on the drummer. That's on now. Now for our second tune. Eli Starlight, Ken Cook on piano, and Mark Williams on bass. Right. We are now going to decide what we're going to play next. We're getting there. We're getting there. We're going to continue with a Thelonious Monk composition called Monk's Dream. Thank you. Who's ready to play now?
We're not
going to play now.
Yeah, we're going to play now.
Okay.
All right. Guys on deck.
Okay. Who's on deck?
Liam's on
Who's
deck.
Who's on first?
These guys are
on
deck.
Jake's on deck.
All right,
get
Jake's
your instruments ready.
Andres is on deck. You got it.
You got it.
You got it.
We're gonna play a ballad
next to
set the mood.
Next to
Mark Williams on bass. Yeah. Ben Cook on piano. And probably sounds like it, but actually this is the first time we've all played together. But that's what's so great about this music. You know, you can go anywhere in the world and you learn this language of this music, and you can meet up and you can get together and play for the first time with strangers, actually, and make music, and it's a wonderful thing, actually. So, and we're gonna do that right now with students here who are gonna get up and play with us. They're in the back?
Yeah.
I don't know if they'll be able to get through here. They're gonna have to come in front. And who's gonna play? Is anybody gonna play drums today? Somebody's standing up and leaving.
How many drummers out there?
How many drummers?
Raise your hand.
How many drummers?
Scarlett, don't disappear.
She's leaving. Whoa. We have a guitar.
We got a bass man here.
Yeah, right. All right.
There we go. There we go.
Oh, a bass guitar. How are you guys doing?
Liam? Yeah. Mark. I think three of them are there, but they don't know.
You go play? Okay. All right. So what is your name?
Jake?
You're going to play electric bass, and you're
Liam.
You're going to play trombone?
Andres.
There's an alto saxophone. We have
play some blues? Watch
Asher on drums.
Play this, right?
Okay. Any piano players?
Yes. Got right here.
Woo! All right. So, is it going to be all students, or do you think we should have one of us up here? You think you should stay up here? We should have all students, or maybe we should have one older musician up here? Well, I know.
Who are you calling old?
You're older than they are.
Yeah.
Okay, you all right? Huh?
I can go back on if you want.
No. It can be.
Yeah.
Right. We're going to do a song number two.
Did I ever do
Jake? Jake? Here. Just about. Here. Just about. Here. Just about. Here. Thank you.
Any other horn players?
That's a long story. But I started teaching later.
Oh.
And I said,
you know,
I said, if I said, teach me.
Now I have to impress.
You play bass?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. You play upright?
Yeah.
Cool. Well, that's a fun bass.
We have a
fun bass to play.
Just play.
starts on a B flat minor chord.
Thank you.
We have another drum coming up right
there. Oh, okay.
Yeah, sure.
We're just gonna trade.
Yeah. Take a couple songs.
All of you or all of me?
All of you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All of
you.
And
also,
we got all of you.
Nice.
Thank you.
I don't know the head specifically how to play, but I don't care.
We got another drummer come up?
They're alternating.
We got more? Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know if they said tunes. They're on a mini or not.
You
want
to do that?
No, it's the intro.
How about a ballad?
These guys are, they've got energy. They want to keep going. It's
like little kids in the candy store, man.
Okay.
We're going to play something fast.
You don't have to play a ballad.
Let's do something off. Where'd our piano player go?
They're gone. They had homework, man.
2-5-2 B-F.
Okay.
Yeah, you said that's the bridge.
Okay.
You asked me about the bridge.
Yeah.
And then back to D7, 2-5. Okay. It's like it's mostly C and mostly F.
Okay.
Satin doll. Satin doll? No,
yeah.
we're doing A train.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
switch up?
I was like, but notice it, because I don't know the alto sax.
Any drummers out there?
Like, yeah, yeah.
Did you play
camp?
Nah.
No.
Yeah.
You take a break? So you gonna take a break?
Oh, whatever.
Because up there's no panel. You want to go to the bass player?
No such thing as used to sing.
I know, that's such a terrible thing.
It sounds great.
Very loud. How do you know so many tunes? How do you know T for Two? Nobody plays T for Two anymore.
Oh, actually,
they did a very good job. You all did a very good job.
I mean, I can tell you like exactly why I know it. I do know why I know it.
Yeah. Which is why. That's what I asked.
Yeah.
How come you know it?
So I guess we're taking a little break,
though? Combo has a tune learning syllabus.
Good. Yeah, that's good. That's good.
Eric?
Yeah?
We're going to take a little break, and then we'll play some more.
All
right. We'll play some more.
Yeah.
Only this player is such a legend. It's literally never happened.
Yeah.
This is
a
good kid. This is doing great.
What are you guys going to help me?
Yeah.
Huh? How did I know that?
God damn it.
Nice play, you guys.
Yeah, good play.
I don't hear you guys play. You just need 8 minutes to go.
Oh, 8 minutes before you have to go?
Yeah, if I take my train, I gotta get home.
Which part of Oakland do you live in?
Oakland. Kind of near the lake.
Lake, what?
Kind of near the lake.
Yeah, how many high schools are represented here, man?
Well, there's only, well, Bishop went down and played today. There were a few out today. And so, it's open to a lot of schools play today. And these guys go to Hillsdale, so.
Thank you.
switch up.
Switch up.
He's doing good. Yeah, we were in New York over. I got back this morning.
You should have been in New York this morning.
Yeah.
Get out of here, Jim.
Yeah.
What's happening? Is there some music?
Sorry?
Is there some music?
Yeah, we saw Kenny Barnett.
HiFi.
Barnett.
HiFi.
No, no.
HiFi.
It was cool.
HiFi.
You go to school?
Kenny Barnett.
You could, though. Guys, let's do an E.
No, I did not. Like the gym thing. Yeah, I heard about it.
Thank you.
Musical chairs. We do one more.
Thank you.
That concludes this evening's festivities. Thanks to Heshima Williams, Ken Cook. Thanks to Craic and Bert Beckett for providing this opportunity for these young musicians to come and play. So thank you. Hey man, you guys sound great. That's fine.
Yeah.
Guys should learn how to melody. You should learn how to play that melody on the drums.
Have you seen the Big Band or anything?
No.
The Mark Taylor one? We're doing it for our.